Prince Harry was subjected to ginger jokes when his old friend Charlie Van Straubenzee stood up to make a speech at his wedding reception in a friendly jibe, it has been revealed. His old friend accused him of being in denial for years about his strawberry blonde locks. According to a wedding source, Mr. Van Straubenzee said, "Let's face it, Harry's a ginger. He was in denial for years. When he was young, he used to hate other gingers. Although Charlie wasn't best man, that role went to Harry's brother, Prince William. The pair are known to have been best friends since childhood. Harry may get the opportunity to return the favor later this year. The prince is expected to be best man when Mr. Van Straubenzee marries Daisy Jenks. Princes William and Harry also made speeches during the Duke and Duchess of Sussex's evening party wedding reception for 200 of the bride and groom's closest family and friends. Prince William took time in his best man speech to welcome Meghan to the family, telling her that she was the best thing that's ever happened to Haz. Prince Harry allegedly thanked his friends for keeping him grounded, helping him to face his life of public service. He said, "You are the people that make me in my Harry life, which, as you know, is the backbone to Prince Harry." The party carried on throughout the night, with superstar DJs and plenty of boozy games. In an ode to Meghan's American heritage, those who stayed late into the night played the classic US drunken drinking game, beer pong, before seeing the night off with fireworks that lit up the whole town. A source said, "Serena Williams played beer pong like it was tennis. Everyone had so much fun with it, there were even fireworks." Celebrity DJ Sam Totoli was hired to DJ for the bash, but that didn't stop top actor Idris Elba from taking a spin on the decks. The Luther star apparently filled the floor with a playlist of funk, soul and 80s dance hits. The princes were hot on the dance floor, having been pulled into a dance-off by A-list host James Corden. One guest said, "James Corden did his best to entertain and it went down an absolute treat." He even compared a dance-off between Harry, Charles and William